What's going on, guys? Today we're gonna take the Toro out. We're gonna do some mowing with it, demo this machine for the next week, and see what our thoughts are on it. So we've got everything loaded up here, ready to go, and yeah, we're gonna go get some gas, fill it up, see how it does on some fuel, and get some filming for y'all. So let's get this party started. All right, guys, y'all seen this property before, but you've never seen it done with a Toro grandstand. Is it going to stripe? Probably not. Is it going to look better than the Skag usually cuts it? Probably so. So here it is, guys. You've seen it before. So we're going to throw the GoPro up somewhere over here and yeah, see what this thing will do. I got a feeling with the way it's been mowing today, it's going to look real good. It may not be striped, but it'll look real good. So let's get started. Well, guys, that's gonna do it, man. That's it. I have to say, this thing cuts phenomenal. Now, if they're striped yet, worse. I'm gonna be in love.
I'm gonna be in love because this thing cuts fantastic. Fantastic.
That's gonna do it, guys. I'm it, like, down. We'll see you in the next one.